Captain and the team's most valuable player, Roberto Luongo. But this night is about a returning player in Toronto. Matt Sundin, for the first time in 14 years, is against the Maple Leafs as an opponent, the team's leading scorer and leading goal man all time. Let's see what the crowd's reaction is to him as he hits the ice on the 10th anniversary of the Air Canada Centre. Thank you.
Canucks and the Toronto Maple Leafs. Not lost in the return of Matt Sundin is the fact the Vancouver Canucks are fifth in the West and launched in a great battle for a playoff spot. Roberto Luongo is 7-0, and after his injury, he's almost back to where he wants to be. Vesa Toskala has been much criticized, but he's only lost one in regulation in his last 7 games, but his team has outscored some of his problems. Vesa hasn't played in a week. Alain Vigneault knows the importance of this game, so he didn't make his wait. There won't be much anticipation for Mats to come on the ice. Matt Sundin will be the starting center iceman for Alain Vigneault. On the ice with his regular wingers, Pavel Dimitra and Ryan Kessler, and was given Vancouver an excellent second scoring line, although with Matt suffering from the flu and a chest cold this week, that line has tailed off.
And the chemistry of that line has come together, and the anticipation of pick number 13 on ACC ice gets the reaction. I think it's a good job by Alain Vigneault to start it.
And quite surprisingly, as the starting center, there wasn't much reaction there at all. Maple Leafs start Matt Stajan with Alexei Ponikarovsky and Nick Andropov.